Closed captioning has been brought to you by